Chairman Nadler, you stated just before that the president appropriately used 212F authority for the coronavirus response, but did not. Oh, you didn't say that?
No.
Okay.
I said he's used it many times appropriately.
Do you think then that it is appropriate under 212F for the COVID-19 response?
Let me, no, I don't, because it's irrational and doesn't help public health.